Alicia, do apples on a tree belong to everyone?
With things as they are at the moment, I suppose so.
Oh, thank you.